Forbici. 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 We've created Forbici in the spirit of hospitality, meaning that we want this to be a place that customers, when they come in, they feel right at home. My heart lies in full service restaurants, which is what Forbici is. And we will have a grab and go side to it, slice joint, that'll open up later next month. But for me, I'm a relationship junkie. I love meeting and getting to know as many people as I possibly can. 60% of our dishes are vegetarian or vegan. So we have a very healthy mindset, as well as you can have some real indulgent eats here. So what you won't find anywhere else in town is Roman style pizza. You know, my wife always jokes, you know, honey, when you taste it, you don't need to eat the entire pizza, but it's so good, I've just been enjoying it. All of our entrees, the mains, are all very shareable. We've got four of our house wines on tap, as well as four house-made Italian craft cocktails on tap. You know, we've heard some real industry pros that this list rivals lists in New York, LA, and Chicago.
Clean, fresh ingredients. Try to use as many locally sourced vendors as possible. We also use a lot of local purveyors for seafood. We use Sammy Seafood out of St. Pete. We make our own mozzarella. Our pizza dough is fermented for 72 hours. Using, instead of regular water, we use ice water to actually make the dough. And that slows down the yeast. So it makes this beautiful, airy crust with a nice, crunchy exterior. Rest of the menu is almost like you would eat in Italy. Very simple, very fresh. We wanna promote that or invoke that feeling of family when you come in, whether it's with your friends, coworkers, your closest loved ones. The goal is for everybody to feel like family.